your teeth right. I can be your cherry apple pecan on your key lime. Baby, I got everything and so much more than she's got.
And it's such a typical thing. Only know I'm pity and
welcome back to my channel and welcome back to a new dance video. Now I hope you like this. Although this song is a little bit older, I feel like I've recently got really into TikTok, and if you follow me over on TikTok then you would know I've been posting a lot of dance videos, and I love this song and I love Doja Cat, so I wanted to throw it back and create my own choreography to Candy by Doja Cat. I'm gonna post on screen right now the TikTok that I filmed to my choreography for this song also.
Sugar when you're feeling for that sweet spot, put me in your mouth baby and eat it till your teeth rot.
I use the little effect when you have three people, so yeah, go follow me over on TikTok if you don't and give that a like. And I am about to film a tutorial for this routine too. It is not a long routine, it is quite short, so if you do want to learn a routine and then post yourself over on TikTok doing my dance, then I would love to watch. Or if you want to post on Instagram, please do tag me. I love seeing your guys's covers. Like I said in the last video, you guys have been sending me tons of covers and I've loved watching them, so if you do manage to learn this routine or any of my routines, I would love to watch. Also, I want to give a big shout out to Femme Lux Finery for sending me this outfit. The t-shirt and the joggers are completely gifted by them, and I will leave the link to both these items down in the description below if you want to go check them out. But apart from that, I'm going to stop rambling on. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you are new here, please don't forget to subscribe. I post dance videos and dance tutorials every single week, and if you do want to learn this routine, like I said, the tutorial will be up very soon, so make sure you hit that little post notification bell so you don't miss when it goes up. But apart from that, I hope you're having a great day and staying safe, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.